Do you receive this type of error message when you try to log in onto your Plotagon Studio? In this video, I will show you how to fix such error. Stay tuned. Welcome back, guys. Before we proceed to the tutorial, I would like to inform you that my videos are subtitled in different languages. Alright, so click on settings. You see different languages which you can select from, which are more than this. Alright, so let's get down to this video. Now, when you have your Plotagon, alright, your Plotagon Studio on your device, and you try to log in and you're having issues in signing up, then now there might be some server cases. Alright, so you need to understand this so that you won't have any issue. If you watch into this moment and you haven't subscribed, please kindly click on that subscribe button, please, and also like this video. And leave your comments in the comment section below. It should help me with this. Thank you. So let's look at the first issue that I encountered when trying to sign up into Plotagon Studio. First, make sure the version you install is the updated version of Plotagon. In my previous videos where I showed you guys how to how to fix such errors, okay? So if you might have watched that video then and you downloaded it, you found a updated version, alright, then you might have issues. So I will show you how to download the Plotagon Studio updated version from there, from the official site of Plotagon. Note, Plotagon Studio is not different for everyone's use. Alright, so let's go there. Now, when you open up your browser, you type www.plotagon.com. So immediately, then you can click on the desktop app here. Alright, that's the desktop app. So once you click on the desktop app, then you can get this version. Okay, so once you download it, then you install it from Huawei. Alright, now if you've done that and open it up, okay, and you go to this level. Alright, so the second issue you might encounter when trying to sign up might be this. Ensure your internet connection is active, okay? Very important, because you won't be able to log into the account without the agreement of the internet. Now, once you have internet connection and you try to log in with your email account, alright, you need to. Before you log in your email account on Plotagon, make sure you've created an account with them initially. Okay? So that is very, very important. Make sure you created an account with them initially. Then by doing so, you can have access to their content. Okay? So to do that, you click on sign up. Then you input your full name, email, password, and click on sign up with email. So once you do that, a code will be sent to you, and once you follow the prompt, then if you come back to this place, then the next thing to do is to input your email and your password. Alright, so I'll be inputting this email. So once I've inputted my login details, you need to click on sign up. But before we do that, I would like to inform you that I have previous videos on my channel which talks about Plotagon, and if there are great content you want to miss out, so kindly watch that as well. Alright, now from let's click on sign up. Alright guys, so once you click on sign up, then here it is. So you can now have access to your Plotagon Studio. So it might say it's a 7 days free trial. The major reason is you won't be logged out, rather all these adjustments on the thumbnail, I mean on the video, there will be a logo of Plotagon. Alright. So with that, you can still have access to all the content of Plotagon without any issue. I mean, without any issue. It's a very good good platform for every user that love to create any video. Alright. So guys, if this video really helped you, please click on the subscribe button and like this video. Thank you for your time, thank you for watching. Please I will have videos where you can watch, see you next time. Bye for now. Ciao ciao.